We always knew that Glasgow was not the finish line. And anybody who thought it was doesn't understand the challenge that we have. Glasgow, you know, was never going to be that we were going to come to Glasgow, and everybody was going to have a decision that was somehow going to end the crisis or, you know, automatically put us on the path we have to go. So I would say that, you know, Paris built the arena, and Glasgow starts the race. And tonight, the starting gun was fired.